Hi guys, today I'm going to be trying Strawberry Watermelon Prime.